Hey yo, a lot of people say that Akshan is broken, nerf it, etc. But what the hell? This the worst of the worst champion. It was developed as an AD carry for the mid lane, but with such weaknesses, I'd rather to pick Tristana for mid and smash faces in the game. In this video I have highlighted 8 reasons not to play this champion. Never. I'm silent about his win rate, although now it has risen a bit. Let's start with the fact that Akshan is an ADC in terms of its characteristics, and therefore it's correct to compare him with the other ADC. Therefore he has a common problem of all ADCs. They are too subtle. If some Zed, Katarina or LeBlanc plays against Akshan, and this is happens often because in the current meta the popular pick on mid is killers, then Akshan will simply be blown up in a second. The second problem is low damage from auto attacks. Yes, oddly enough, it seems that he has passive of Lucian and Vayne, but his attack speed seems to be lower even than of Senna. The base amount of AD is not very high. And if at beginning he is very strong due to its passive, then to the mid and late game, it significantly sinks in damage. By comparison, we can take a rather effective ADC for mid, Tristana. Here is a dummy with 4000 HP and 300 resistance. And the Tristana's damage is clearly much higher, although at the beginning she is not weaker than the Akshan and maybe even stronger. Okay, he doesn't have strong basic auto attacks, but maybe he does a lot of damage from spells? No, never mind. His AD ratio of Q is super low, so in the mid and late game his damage sucks a lot. And what about his ultimate? The Riot Games developers say that his ultimate takes a long time to cast, but does a lot of damage. Is it so? Let's compare. This is dummy with average ADC resistance, 2000 HP and 60 armor. And by the way, in reality ADC will be thicker. For example, here are the characteristics of level 18 Caitlyn without any items, which means it will actually make even less damage than the dummy. Here is a full cast of Akshan's ultimate with full build, and you saw damage. And now I'm using Caitlyn's ultimate with the same slots and the same dummy, and you saw result. But I want to add that Akshan's ultimate can be blocked by buildings, creeps and champions, and Caitlyn's ultimate can be blocked only by champions. Another subtlety of ADC is range of attacks. Usually they obey their rule, high range is lower damage on mobility, for example Senna, and low range is high damage on mobility, for example Samira. Akshan has a very low attack range, 500. And in theory, he should have high damage and mobility. But in the fact, he has only 4 reports from his teammates. You have already seen the damage. And his mobility on E is difficult to implement. And I have allocated a whole separate item for it. Unreliable escape. His E is extremely difficult to implement in teamfights. She can be knocked down if you crash into terrain, creeps or champions. In narrow spaces, it's generally useless. It's difficult to guess the moment when you can use his E the fullest and make super movie for the YouTube video and scream, "That's sick, I'm God!" The enemy can simply stand at close range to Akshan, and it's already difficult to escape if there is terrain from the other side. Based on past weaknesses, we can say that he is weak in late game, even taking into account his passive with Resurrection. Just try to kill someone, hence the conclusion that delaying the game is not very profitable on it, and it's advisable to finish the game as quickly as you can. Hence another problem, difficult to implement. You need to finish the game as soon as possible, and for this you need to get kills, but there is no damage, and no escapes too. You can only roam with his W and E, but this will not get you far. I've already played several games where Akshan tried to run the whole map. He got kills, but still lost. And the last reason to return the blue essence for buying a champion is full AD team. I'm sure that in half of the games where you can even be the first pick the champion, for mid, your whole team will pick AD champions and you play against full armor Malphite or Ramos. That's awful, trust me. So, sum it up, Akshan is terrible champion and he needs a damage buff. A huge buff. He can roam perfectly. And that's all. Well, he can resurrect teammates, but first you need to kill someone. But with this damage, That's too hard. I don't understand everyone who says he's broken, nerf him. Are they just trying to get hype? Akshan is strong in early game and has good potential for snowballing games, but not now. So guys, what do you think? Maybe Akshan is super broken machine and you destroy enemies in every game? Write in comments whether you agree or not. Leave likes or dislikes and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, it's time to get monetization.